Trump will win the New Hampshire Republican primary, defeating Nikki Haley in a victory that furthers his status as the front runner for the party's 2024 presidential nomination. His win deals a blow to Haley's efforts to unite a viable anti-Trump coalition of modern Republicans and independents behind her candidacy. Nikki Haley quickly said she would remain in the race, telling supporters that this race is far from over.